Three boats are rounding the starting area. Okay, drivers, listen up. That's the first set is completed for the day. So we need Tim Thompson, Will Martin, Sean Klein, Matt Thompson, Becky Nichols for patrol boat duty, Charlie Fry for armband duty, and Howie for announcing.
Gun jumper in the 350, the 41P. We're looking for five boats in the 20 hydro, the 151P, that's Chris Dyer, and the 54P, that's Bob Wallers, the 45P is Sean Haynes, 6P Dave Cano, 3S Dana Holt. We got all five. Out front, the 3S, that's Dana Holt. He's followed by 6P of Dave Cano. Waller, Chris Dyer, and Sean Haynes. Waller dives. Second spot in the lead one, the 3S, Dana Holt. Your second place finisher in the 6P is David Cano. The 45P is Bob Waller. 151S, Chris Dyer. And in the 54P, is Sean Haynes. George Ford on the inside. AJ Jennings on his outside hip. Jason Dirksen back to third. It was a good start. All boats are legal. 20 hydro drivers. 20 hydro. We had a disqualification. 6P for a driving infraction. 6P for a driving infraction. Some kind of mechanical issue. It was a good start. All boats are legal. Sweeps around the outside of Holt. One of the Haynes getting a bath. Holt has got the acceleration. He starts to motor away from Dyer. Cano back in fifth. That's not a known spot for him. Powerboat. 151S is Chris Dyer. 45P, one of the Haynes. 54P, the other Haynes. And 6P. Is Bodex George Smith.